Muchas gracias, Sparchosos. Oh, hi guys, I am CandleFan and welcome back everyone to my new video. Today guys, I'm gonna explain a tutorial of this game, Beastworm Simulator. So let's join right the game. Guys, this is a new account, so I'm weak here, I'm just started, I'm ignoring the tutorial, and let's explain to you the tutorial, okay? And now to get the first 5 beast fest. If you want to look the tutorial, just look it, okay? Press this help. And you can look at the tutorial, okay? So I'm gonna ignore this, but let's collect a hive from closer to the shop, because later we need to go to this shop. So if you don't have any bees, you can go here and you can find a basic egg, okay? Just leave it, hatch basic egg, and yeah, oh my god, rascal bee, wow. So much chance to get a rascal bee. Wow. So the goal of this game is to go to the fields and collect pollen. Like here, guys. I am collecting pollen very slow because I am started already here. So what are you gonna do in this game? So let's go to the system and the promo codes from Twitter. So let's type the first code is BUDS, and if you redeem BUDS here, you can get 5000 honey. So the next code is wax, okay, redeem, and you got 5000 honey again. And the next one is nectar. From nectar you can get 5000 honey too, and you have 50,000 honey. So you can, if you have the backpack full, you can cover it here. You can click stop making honey and make honey. So let's make honey already, okay? Oh, doesn't finish us yet. Okay, first for a beginning, you need a good backpack. This green backpack is already good. So let's buy it for 5500 honey. So let's buy it. Receive the backpack, the green backpack. And if you want to get a better tool, you need to purchase magnet. Okay? From now you have you will have 4,120 honey. So let's go to the field here, and if you want if you are bored continuing like this, you can complete the tasks from here, from the black bear, the mother bear, and other bears. Hi, I'm black bear. You look like a promising honey, new honey maker. I happen to be a honey connoisseur. That means I know a lot about honey. And if you're willing to go through my training, you will be making tons of honey in no time. First off, collect 100 pollen from the sunflower field. Okay. All you need to do is click here from the quests and start making collecting honey from here. That the black bear said. Okay. Once you finished, you can go from the black bear again, and he tells you, nice job, here's the reward. Come talk to me again when you're ready for another quest. Okay, and he gives you 200 honey. The pollen from each field produces slightly different honey. Click again. Most people can tell the difference, but I can. That's why I love it here. There's such a variety of flower patches. Each field is different. Some flowers, mushrooms, clovers, but they I've got a anchoring for dandelion flowered honey. Why don't you collect some pollen from the dandelion field? 250 should be enough. Okay, guys, if you read this, collect 250 pollen from the dandelion field. This is the dandelion field, guys. So, let's collect all the honey, he said. And now I'm gonna show you how all the fields. Okay, this is the dandelion field. Okay, so you can go here and collecting pollen. Sorry guys. And here, if you see a ladybug, the bee can protect you from him. Okay, and you receive 122 honey. So this is the mushroom field. This is the blue flower field. Be sure to defeat this Rhino Battle, because he is dangerous. Okay? Okay, you can get his stuff when he died. You can jump here. Okay. You can collect pollen from here, be sure to kill those goddamn monsters, guys, because they can let their damage to you, okay? So kill them. Okay, once you completed the task, go once again to the black bear, okay? So, okay, talk to black bear. Those dandelions have grown out of control, haven't they? It's kind of hard to tackle the weeds without hurting the flowers. I figured it's best to just leave them be. Come talk to me again when you're ready for another quest. But there's not only the black bear, guys. There's the mother bear, the black bear, and up there there's another bear. But I can't reach him. Hello there, new beekeeper. I'm Mother Bear. Pleased to meet you. My cubs are away at camps, but I still can't help but feel a need to nurture. I've taken to caring for the bees of this mountain as if they were my own children. I'm going to teach you all about bee leveling and the bond you share with your bees. Your bees are more than just honey making tools, you know. They have emotions too. As they grow closer to you, they become better workers. As their bond with you increases, they level up. Higher level bees gather more pollen and produce more honey. They also have more energy, move faster, and can defend you from higher level monsters. You can increase your bond with the bee by getting pollen from fields they like, from defeating bugs and monsters, and from giving them treats. It's a treat you, so you can test it out. Go to your hive and drag the treat from the egg menu to the slot of the bee you'd like to feed it to. Their bond with you, it will immediately increase by 10. Click on a bee slot in the hive to see information about that bee. You can see how much bond you need to level up to the next level. When you don't that, come back and I'll have a reward for you. Okay, I need to feed one treat to my bee. So let's go to my hive, okay? So honestly, you need to drag the treat from the bee slot, and you can give the treat to your bee. Give treat to Rascal Bee. Yes, no, yes. Okay, I've completed the task, the quest, and you can talk here with this beer. I need to go fast. There's another beer, guys, here. I will show you him. Okay, this is the Brown Bear. You can talk to him. Hey there, I'm Brown Bear. You ever heard of Royal Jelly?
Me, yes, but you not, guys.
It's a special food that changes a beast type. A bit. Don't ask me how I got it. And if you complete my task, use some. He'll only give you one task every hour. One quest every hour. Tough. Okay. Let's talk to the mother bear. And guys, be careful to these monsters, because they are level 2. You must escape from them and wait until your bee or 3 bees you have kill them. My bee is low, so to kill them, so I must wait few seconds. Okay, she killed all the monsters. Oh, he released effect for me, but I'm not collected. So guys, I think no. You can, if you want to have more bees, you can purchase some basic eggs here. Buy for 1000 honey and another for 2500 honey. Okay, the next we can't afford. So we have now 2 basic eggs. You can drag the basic eggs to your hive, and then you can hatch the basic eggs. You can be, I got, and you can hatch again if you have two basic eggs. Basic bee. Okay. So guys, I think this is tutorial for all, and I think I will do a tutorial again for you guys later. Aren't bees amazing? Yeah, I know. You can read that, but I'm not gonna read this because it's so so longer to read. But you can read, guys. If you see an 500 collect 500 pollen, you can collect it from the whole fields, from the mushroom, sunflower, dandelion, clover field, and the blue flower field. From any field you want to collect. Okay? So later I'm gonna do the part 2. Okay? And if you want to have 5 bees, you just have to buy these eggs. So I don't have so much honey at the moment. So later we're gonna do the part 2, and bye bye guys, see you later. Bye bye. E stop. Okay.